50-pinch barge. I saw some of the screenshots and thought this game was going to be like Atari's Pitfall for the modern era. And I guess it kind of is. But if you keep playing, it feels like there's less action to this game and more strategy. That seems like a weird thing to say, but I don't know how else to describe it. You're a treasure-hunting dude who crash-lands on a remote island. You have to overcome a relentless gauntlet of pinches and traps to safely escape the island. The funny thing is, the 50-pinch barge is supposed to be easier to play than whatever the original version was. But this game is kicking my ass. It gets a 6 out of 10.